When you commence legal proceedings against someone, there is sometimes a risk that the defendant will try to dispose or dissipate his assets. What this may result is in you potentially being left with a judgment against the defendant, but with no assets to enforce that judgment against. One way to reduce the risk of this taking place is to apply to court for an order to freeze the defendant's assets. This is sometimes called a Mareva injunction or freezing order. Such an application to court is usually made urgently and at the same time you commence your lawsuit. However, a court does not grant such orders in all cases. And the main consideration that the court will take into account are two things. One, the court has to be convinced you have a good arguable case, meaning the case is not frivolous and at least appears to have a basis to go forward. The second is that there must be a real risk of dissipation, meaning that the court has to be convinced that the defendant will try and dispose of his assets to try and frustrate a court order. Now, to convince the court that there is a real risk of dissipation, it needs to be demonstrated with some evidence that the defendant is dishonest and may, upon realizing he's being sued, dispose of his assets. There are, of course, other considerations that the court will take into account, and obtaining such an injunction is not a straightforward process. As such, if you are considering commencing a lawsuit and making such an application together with your lawsuit, you should contact a lawyer to act for you and guide you through this process.